Pretty fired up when he confronted the way earlier tonight. He's usually calm, usually controlled individual. I actually think that Kyle is at his very best when he loses some of that cool and gets a little angry.
Also, Riley now trying to navigate his way free, in theory, continuing to cinch in this headlock center of the ring.
I told you.
And trash talk continuing.
Cry baby.
Continuing from theory. A lot of trash talk from Theory, and again, going back to the sit-down interview, Wade, that you conducted 1 week ago with O'Reilly.
Yeah, absolutely.
Both shoulders down, another kick out.
Well, you know, you cannot argue with anything that Kyle said in that particular interview. There were signs of bravado from a lot of superstars. You don't get that from Kyle O'Reilly. You just get brutal honesty.
And look at Theory saying one step ahead of O'Reilly this far, and it's Theory continuing to control the body.
Yeah, Theory avoiding that single leg takedown from Kyle O'Reilly, which is quite impressive considering the style that Kyle O'Reilly is so proficient at.
O'Reilly able to land on his feet. Sharp elbow from Theory.
Well, going back to that power time and time again is Austin Theory, but you get the sense that Kyle O'Reilly a little too smart for it at this point. He's learned as the match goes on, amending his technique for the superstar he's facing.
Swing and a miss. O'Reilly gets rolled through back to his feet. Here comes Theory charging in up and over. And O'Reilly now staying one set ahead of Austin. Very vicious knee to the spine.
I'll tell you what has triggered those memories of that neck injury and when his career was almost taken from him by Adam Cole.
And O'Reilly now transitioning through. There's that killer instinct. There's going to that place, Beth, you talked about, that dark place that not many men can go.
And when Kyle O'Reilly's in that spot, there is no stopping him.
Oh, my word, this is just a Jekyll and Hyde moment for Kyle O'Reilly. Another forearm to the jaw of Austin Theory.
Oh, and another knee right to the sternum. Theory is out. O'Reilly has gone to a certain point. Where's O'Reilly going now?
The referee might have to call this one off. This one's over.
O'Reilly to the top rope. Theory's now moving O'Reilly down to the ankle. Down on the left knee and on the submission lock in center of the ring. Theory screaming in pain. Theory is screaming in pain. Theory has to tap out to Kyle O'Reilly. O'Reilly's not letting go.
O'Reilly's in the zone.
Referee needs to get this broken up immediately. Here is your winner by submission.